哇！
Hey, what's up? Sami here. As we all know, Xiaomi has just released its Mi Mix 4, Mi Pad 5, and a bunch of other cool gadgets. Among all those, what really, really excites me is the CyberDog, Xiaomi's first bio-inspired quadruped robot. Well, I'm anxiously waiting my CyberDog from Xiaomi to be delivered, which I just applied for, and its official set. Well, Xiaomi has just invited my partner Eva to the headquarters to get a sneak peek of the CyberDog prototype. I wanted to go so badly, but just didn't have the chance. So I was nearly begging Eva to send me all the original footage, and she was kind enough to do so. Wow! Huge thanks to Eva. Please subscribe to her channel. She's a really professional Chinese tech reviewer with a super kind personality and always covering fresh new tech gadgets for the first time. Please subscribe. She doesn't even have 10K subscribers on YouTube. Can you guys help her to reach that little milestone? Also, special thanks to my friend Simon for always helping me polish my English script to make it immaculate without mistakes. Please subscribe to his channel, and also mine, of course. All links are in the description. Without further ado, let's get started. So for the CyberDog, there's also a Chinese nickname for it, 铁蛋, which literally translates in English to iron egg. That used to be a fun and a common nickname for rural-born children, because in the past, Chinese rural kids had poor living conditions and parents named their children in a way that could give them a good start, hoping that they would have a better chance of survival, because iron egg sounds solid. Actually, this was explained by Xiaomi CEO Lei Jun at the launch event as well. The hope this project will finally survive. Anyway, that's not the point. First, let's take a look at the design. Starting from the front and head, here are many of the camera sensors that include AI interactive cameras, binocular ultra-wide angle fisheye cameras, and the Intel RealSense D450 depth module, which can be trained with its computer vision algorithm. On top, there is a touchpad. When you touch it, it will report its remaining battery charge. You can also view the battery status through its app, or you can even add a monitor through ports here. We'll talk about that later. Moving on is the two powerful forelegs. It embeds Xiaomi's in-house developed server motors, then translates into great speed, agility, and a wider range of motion. Xiaomi says it reaches up to 3.2 meters per second. That's actually very fast. As we can see, it has two joints, one big here for rotating, and this small one here. Just check how nimble it is. And now, here's the top cover, which is dustproof. And we see three Type-C ports and an HDMI port. So you can connect main extended accessories here if you want. And here, this part that Eva touches is the audio system. It supports voice assistant. We'll demo that later. Start button here is to turn on or off the machine. Here is the tail light. It acts as a caution light when something approaches too close to it or when the battery is too low. And last are the rear legs. Same agility, same design at the forelegs. And that's the top design. You may want to check its belly. Eva is about to turn over, but with lots of effort. Because this thing weighs about 14 kilos. That's 30 pounds. And here we see this gray strap part is the battery compartment. You can open it up and put the battery in. You can also charge the battery separately or inside the CyberDog. Xiaomi says it needs about 4 hours to fully charge and lasts for about 160 minutes on a single charge, if I'm not mistaken. Of course, it depends on how complicated the task you want it to perform. It doesn't support fast wireless charging like the Mi Mix 4 though. Alright, so now you have a general idea of what CyberDog looks like. Now, let's see what it can do. There are several ways to interact with the CyberDog. Apart from the phone app, it supports voice assistant. You can speak its nickname, 铁蛋.
铁蛋.
Then it will respond with a dog bark, ooh. And then you can ask questions like, how's the weather today?
铁蛋. 今天天气怎么样?
北京现在阴，预计到下午3点转为小雨，记得带伞。22度到29度。 和昨天差不多，空气质量指数31，空气挺好的。
We'll give it instructions like
铁蛋铁蛋 趴下去。铁蛋，铁蛋，站起来。哦，铁蛋，铁蛋，啊，后退一步。哦，铁蛋，铁蛋，啊，握个手吧。
Isn't that cute? And of course, there's more to demo and even more to come when it's finalized. Also, it follows you. As you can see, the CyberDog recognizes many objects here and generates lots of frames. You click the plus icon on object you want it to follow and it will follow. Also, to give it a hard time, we put it back here. Let's see if it can avoid it. Yes, it bypasses the bag and keeps following Eva.Currently, the distance Xiaomi sets is 1 meter. If shorter than this, it will warn you. Too close, further is safer. Alright, to answer the question what it can do, I think there are three major aspects. First is, you see, it's a cute dog and can be your best sidekick when you are alone. You can talk to it, you can have fun with it, it follows you and never loses you.And Xiaomi told us that the CyberDog can also connect with your home appliances, just like Xiaomi's Xiaomi Smart Speaker. How cool is that? Second is for entertainment purposes. See, it dances, so just like those drums, it can perform on a larger scale for different shows. That would be fun to watch. And third is the most important part is it's not just a fun toy, but a nimble, powerful AI robot. It can be utilized for disaster response and a number of other applications aimed at preventing humans from putting themselves in harm's way. Also, Xiaomi told us since they have entered the automotive industry and they need a model like the CyberDog to R&D auto driving, obstacle self-avoidance situation, and hopefully can attract even more people to Xiaomi.So what do you think of this cute and futuristic CyberDog? What else do you think it can be applied to? Let me know in the comments section. For me, I really appreciate that Xiaomi finally offers something really special like the CyberDog. Though it may look uncannily like Spot from Boston Dynamics, but hey, it's the first product that's available in mass production. It's not just a concept product like Spot.There are 1,000 units available now and sales at 10K RMB. That's about $1,540. And to buy it, you have to submit some information to prove that you have a technical qualification because it's not for everyone, mostly for engineers and developers. And that also may answer the question why Xiaomi produced one machine like this. It's not necessary for fun, but to explore more possibilities.And that's why Xiaomi wants to sell to engineers and developers to see what they can offer based on this model. And at the same time, we are curious to know what these creative minds can do with the CyberDog. I'm Sami, and I will see you in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe to Eva, Samo, and of course, my channel. All links are in the description. Go, go!